topic of the month. Today, the world is about how smile. What is today? The world is about joy of giving smile. How it can perpetuate in our life. The influence of smile. How it can deceive us, and how useful the smile is in our life. I also, you told us about how you were affected by your own wife's smiles. I have done the evaluation of this title of your speech itself, Smile. S for speech value. It was very interesting and very meaningful to the audience to know about smile on a Friday evening, knowing that the next day is a one in the city, is a thing to start the weekend on. You also told us about various kinds of smiles, air hostess, friends, boss, stranger, and girlfriend smiles. And you concluded with saying how smile can help all of us in our life. The M in smiles for the method or the outline used. You had used the topical way of the speech crafting. You had a main topic and under that you had subtopics. It had about opening, body, and conclusion. The topic was not too broad and it was well-timed and relevant to the audience also. It was a persuasive kind of speech. You had good pauses so that the audience were able to react to the humor that was flowing in your speech. The other thing that I noticed was that conversation. It was not a narration, it was a conversation. Like you were telling about the communication you and your wife had. So that was conversation type instead of the narration type. That helps the audience to remember it better. The I in smile for the involvement of the audience. Throughout your speech, the audience was involved completely. They all participated, the laughter, the humor that was in your speech, and we were all able to relate to all the incidents, similar incidents that would have happened in our life also. If I could offer one or two suggestions, M of smile, the language. Probably you could work a bit more on the language aspect. The one suggestion I can give is to get the written speech reviewed by your mentor so that those aspects get covered. E of smile for the ending or elaboration. I thought five examples were not needed. Probably could have restricted it to two. And the ending could have been more forceful. A smile can cut any rock. It will help the audience to remember it well. All said and done, you are aspiring to be a motivational speaker and attain immense confidence. I am sure you are a human being in making. I wish you all the good luck in your next one.